My love, I'm not gonna make it tonight. If you sign up for my email list, you'll get emails from me every week. My secretary is the worst. The rafters are beautiful. You should look up. You should. Driving home, we see three hawks and a rabbit. We see the bats and all the swallows with their hungry babies. The bridge is still out. The lights are absurdly bright. Evelyn's third eye is on today. So warm, these lights. My power is at 81%. My time is not yet upon me, but it could start at any moment. That's what they tell us. I'm not gonna make it tonight, my love. Pleasure of seeing the artisan is really the pleasure of seeing what is not supposed to be seen. Always to the lip of the action, the gaze down and then up and down again. One begins to want to be an object. Bring me your regard. One freezes hair like with the opposite intention of the hair. The rafters are beautiful, you should look up. Disaster is always relative. My time is not yet upon me, but it could start at any moment, that's what they tell us. The pop star exceeds her genre. The curve of land ends in a hammerhead. The barge turns in a circle and the island remains untouched. Sign up for my mailing list, you'll get emails from me every week. What do you think, she said. He said, we'll talk later. All the bells were ringing, the bells wouldn't stop. The woman kept dropping her chopsticks. You know, like the kind of minimalism where you're not doing anything. Broken, caught, held close to his body. He is grinning, she escapes. The salsa band promises to be quiet, but you know how it is. Inside the piano, there is everything that can go wrong. Thank you. ancestor is always relative. The woman starts and stops, starts and stops. She gives us her painful face. Everything goes on not too long. It's remarkable. Her blue eyes are full of laughter. I put a wall. What's the most popular music you listen to? The woman asks, and the brain scrambles for the right answer. I'm too drunk to be polite, she says, but I'm trying. Here's where you begin. The green lit from inside light just before the twister strikes. The three-dimensional nature of it. The air is nauseous almost, so entirely full of its own natural, unnatural light. The Eos family of asteroids is believed to have its genesis in an ancient catastrophic collision. The family matriarch sits on her couch and stares into the shadows, and then she looses the silver threads. We go into the forest and through the fjord and up the mountain, and the world turns blue. The art of losing isn't hard to master, Elizabeth Bishop reminds us. All those bodies taking their leisurely time. Her face with one slender arm, sun and another darkness sinking this time. This in-between weather, we all get it wrong. I walk up and down the bridge thinking of you. I run out of ambition. Another shadow campaign, another pair of red, red lips parting. I wait for the somewhere thing to resume. The man is running through the forest. He is very tired. He wants to be the hero before he's dead. Or not that he wants to, but he has time. The girl yells and yells and yells. She will be in the sequel. I might be in love with you. I might be driving around some more. I quit my day job. The man at the console is making funny noises. John's tan is really quite luxurious. Nobody knows how to start from nothing. It's an improvised tour. We just stop and play music whenever we feel like it. Let's take Route 60. It goes the whole way. Let's have sex at least 2 times a week. And then Ethiopian food. He's alone. He never talks. I feel like I'm not really speaking my truth, the woman said. The schoolyard smells like urine, the hills are tawny. Aphrodite of the fine ass isn't surprised by the highway's eternal curve. Come find us. Come find us, she whispers, and it is unclear, terribly unclear, the who and what of her command. The paper plate folded in on itself like a moon, for example. The rafters are beautiful. You should look up. You should. That's what they could tell us. It could start at any moment. My time is not yet upon me. My power is at 81%. The bridge is still out. The lights are absurdly bright. Evelyn's third eye is on today. They're so warm, these lights. Salsa band promises to be quiet, but you know how it is. Inside the piano, there's everything that can go wrong. The woman stops and starts, stops and starts. She gives us her painful face. Everything goes on not too long. It's remarkable. Her blue eyes are full of laughter. I've hit a wall, the man says. What's the most popular music you listen to, the woman says. I'm too drunk to be polite, but I'm trying. That's what I was talking about. That's what I was trying to say. You see, I can't hold up my end of the bargain. I've decided to take out a loan. We're undecided. The internet was supposed to be interesting. The kids were supposed to be interested in the radio. The parking meter is broken. The flag is broken. The directions to the station don't work. We go up all the wrong hills. The man yells at his phone, he genders it, the woman looks out the window. We won't put you in a cave. Your third eye is working, you're all roomy inside. The girl on the ladder smiles at you and things go all funny. You're too busy worrying about yourself to worry about me. Do a little dance, make them like you, do it this way and that. like this, she says. Do it like this. It's like we're in the same room. It's a little bright. This is what you're listening to. This is what you're doing with your life. The fields go silver. The earth goes dry. If you close your eyes, you can imagine me. I can see you're undecided. I'm very flexible. If you close your eyes, you can imagine me. Fields go silver, the earth goes dry. The woman looks out the window. This is a landlocked beach. This is a dry room. No singing, just talking. Obviously down here, it's all up in the air. My love, I'm not going to make it tonight. If you sign up for my email list, you'll get emails from me once a week. My secretary is to be owned. The wild place is surrounded. I find her hiding beneath the toadstool in the rain. All the universes you can see in the micro, the universe in the microcosm of the agate. The woman's mouth opens in adulation, whirls of water bursting forever in ice. When you walk along water that is frozen on a path. Standing on the small bluff overlooking the sea, we have a clear shot of the incoming ice floes which press and grate against one another in the almost frozen water, finally pushing their way around on shore, rolling sizable rocks a few inches up the waterline, mounting an attack against a nation, against a body. He realized he could never think it through. There was no passage from one ocean to the other. To put it differently, it doesn't matter if the artist no longer closes windows. The light is coming through the open door of her bedroom. She sees its trapezoidal stretch hazily against the ceiling, not against, across. Anything could come into that container. Anything could be held, but not kept. Fish in the water by the floating dock, flakes of light equal movement. Not all moments are brief. The smoke drifts up in various catches of light. The apocalypse remains forever on its way. Daylight slanting in, rendering shadows, skyscrapers, and canyons on the smooth wooden floors. Desire pulling her down like a gathering heaviness. She wants things to be pure. All the bells were ringing. The bells wouldn't stop. The woman kept dropping her chopsticks. What do you think? She said. He said, we'll talk later. The man's arm is broken, caught, held close to his body. He is grinning, she escapes. The woman stops and starts, stops and starts. She gives us her painful face. It's remarkable. Her blue eyes are full of laughter. I've hit a wall. Everything goes on not too long. The woman stops and starts, stops and starts. Inside the room, there is everything that can go wrong. You know, like the kind of minimalism where you're not doing anything. What do you think, she said. He said, we'll talk later. The woman's FaceTime face is beautiful. The rafters are beautiful. You should look up. Sitting in a chat room. I don't like my mutants to grow old. Sometimes I'd like you to be a little less jovial. People call, people complain. They catch the room. If you turn around and yell at the wall, the man is running through the forest. He's very tired. He wants to be the hero before he's dead, or not that he wants this. But he has the time. The girl yells and yells and yells. She will be in the sequel. I call you my radiator. I order you to stand with your bare feet in the grass so as to fix your nervous system. There's a pool carved into a rock on a spit of dark beach where a hot spring bubbles up. You can reach your forearms in and warmth spreads everywhere. I call you my radiator. I order you to stand with your bare feet in the grass so as to fix your nervous system. I'm on the couch. The light is golden, golden going, and it is your voice all the way. You are something uncomfortable. I push myself up and out of your body. The spider wears a red cross, and the ants farm the aphids all up and down the lemon tree. You could press your hand against the thickness of this wallpaper. You could have the illusion of thickness in the quiet of your own room. The curve of the runway on the outer lip of the ship that behaves like a planet. Wants to be the hero before he's dead. I might be in love with you. I might be driving around some more. I quit my day job. The hawk on the wire hides its pale belly. You could press your hand against the thickness of this wallpaper. You could have the illusion of thickness in the quiet of your boardroom. I call you my radiator. I order you to stand with your bare feet in the grass. I'm on the couch. The cold under the air that late summer. The darkness of morning. The mind casts about for the lip of the bowl. The man is gigantically big and violent, says the movie soundtrack. What am I doing on the couch? The wine is acidic, the flowers close as the sun eases. The man wants to be the hero. Now the water is in the cup. If your pelvis is a bowl, the water will always spill over. You can't be full of stillness forever. Now I have just one more page to fill up. The girl keeps yelling no. The sound goes long and we wait for it. I am at 51% capacity. I am at 2,286 words. Already that number isn't correct. Caught up in her own loss. She would try to reconstruct it later. She would be forever trying. She lived in a very tall place called the future. Now we are on page 8 of 9, and there will be no 10th. Everything ends in the forest or the desert, she whispered to herself. And it sounded okay. It sounded like a thing you could try on and keep trying on. Already his hand was loosening its grip on hers, his smile was curdled, her friends were anxious for her to keep going, but she didn't know how. She turned the cross on its side and that gave her a sense of finality. She walked away. They all crossed the border. That was the end of the movie. Now I have just one more page to fill up. I push myself up and out of your body. The girl keeps yelling no, the sound goes long and we wait for it. My love, I'm not going to make it tonight.